Hello. How's everyone doing this evening? Hope everyone's doing well. There we are. Right. Welcome back to Covain. Last time, let's see, we head down into the ruins beneath the cathedral. And we didn't find Jack, but we did find the guild at night, somehow or other. Yeah, took care of him, so now we're moving on to... Oh, right, and then I just remembered what happened in that one memory. So now we're moving on to where? The City of Falling Flame. So let's get stuck right in then, shall we? Lies in store for us today. Hopefully, that issue we were having last time with frames dropping will no longer continue to plague us. But I guess we'll see. Come on. City of Falling Flame.
Here's hoping we find something interesting. The whole town is ablaze. Hot doesn't begin to describe it.
I wonder if I should maybe try and put on... something flame resistant.
There now, so you don't regret it later.
Is that even a thing? It is.
Something we can use? Those flames are powerful. Stay safe. Watch the flames to stop firing.
Isn't ridiculously strong to walk on, not like trying to walk through Lost Eyes of Earth or anything. But
Let's head on down. Can't get up there right now. Let's keep moving.
Idea to use that fireproof tonic. Dear. It's because we don't really want to be standing at that.
How's this?
So we're on course. There you are.
We don't have to jump down anymore. You have to take whatever you can use.
Gift accelerator. Oh. Could be useful, I suppose. Graciously so far seems fairly
straight. Like these,
we should bring it any time.
Because you don't have to deal with them right now.
Can't stop here after coming this far.
suppose that way we are going to go. Something that way as well. Let's do this
right first.
Nice work, Eagle Eye.
Background for this one. Doesn't seem to be doing much of any damage to him.
Keep your eyes open on the way down.
I suppose that would be a bit too cruel. Same area, perhaps. Well, we know where this is going at least. So let's investigate. Oh yeah, it doesn't even do damage to him, trust me.
Something we can use? Let's open it up and see, shall we?
Noble silver. Would it be useful for this region? Well, not fire defense at least. Expecting.
What a terrible place.
See the away the queen? It's just absurd.
It's him.
Even now, humanity buds into a new world of possibility.
Mido.
To break apart the queen.
Got this.
came back that way.
Seems to be the queen? It's just absurd, Mercurio. Even you must realize that no progress can be made without sacrifice.
Sir, the vessel has been prepared.
This relic is a seed that will sprout our future. Even now, humanity buds into a new world of possibility.
Relic transfer into subject empty suit has begun. Compatibility remains stable.
Split! I can see why she wasn't here. Blossom into a beautiful flower!
Successor. It was you. Emily. Let's head to the crypt. That fire. Is that your way of calling for help? What a terrifying sight.
So he was doing his own parallel successor thing? Was that how the process actually worked?